Women's football action at the Olympic Games in Paris 2024 is bound to be a thrilling event, running from 25th July to 10th August. Featuring 12 of the best national teams, the competition will showcase some of the world's top female players and take place in historic stadia across mainland France. Here's what you need to know. The 12 teams are divided into three groups of four. The top two teams from each group, along with the two third-best placed teams, will advance to the knockout stages. In Group A, we have France, Canada, Colombia, and New Zealand. As the host nation, France will have strong home support and a star-studded team, including the likes of Wendy Renard, Amandine Henry, Grace Gayoro, Khadidia Todiani, and Marie-Antoinette Katoto. The defending Olympic champions Canada will be led by Jesse Fleming, following Christine Sinclair's retirement. Canada aims to defend their title and improve on their performance from the 2023 World Cup. Featuring a rising star like Linda Caicedo, Colombia will look to make a deep run in the tournament, and led by experienced players like Ali Riley, New Zealand will aim to make an impact in a very tough Group A. In Group B, we have the United States, Germany, Australia, and Zambia. With new manager Emma Hayes, the US women's national team boasts a fresh roster featuring Naomi Germer, Sophia Smith, and Trinity Rodman. They aim to reclaim the gold they last won in London 2012. A perennial powerhouse in women's football, Germany will rely on key players like Alexandra Popp to lead their campaign. With star forward Sam Kerr, Australia is always a formidable opponent and aims to progress deep into the tournament. And featuring electric forwards like Barbara Branda and Rachel Kundanyanji, Zambia returns to the big stage with high hopes of progressing far into the tournament. In Group C, we have Spain, Japan, Brazil, and Nigeria. Making their first ever Olympic appearance, World Cup winners Spain are the favorites, with players like Ballon d'Or winners Aitana Bonmati and Alexia Putellas, as well as the rising star Salma Paralelu. Known for their technical skill and tactical acumen, Japan will be a strong contender in this group. This will be Marta's farewell tournament, marking her sixth Olympic appearance. The Brazil legend will look to inspire her team to glory. And finally, led by Asisat Oshoala, Nigeria aims to make a strong showing in a very competitive group. Next up, we'll look at some key players to watch out for. In the Brazil camp, we have Marta. The legendary forward will be playing in her final major tournament, aiming to cap off her career with an Olympic gold medal. For Spain, we have the likes of Alexia Putellas and Aitana Bonmati. The last two Ballon d'Or winners will be key to Spain's success in their Olympic debut. The French captain Wendy Renard is bound to be one to watch out for. The defensive stalwarts will lead the host in their quest for gold. For Canada, we have Jesse Fleming, with the new captain aiming to guide Canada to back-to-back Olympic titles. Trinity Rodman for the USA is one of the most exciting young talents to watch out for, and will look to make a significant impact in this tournament. Matches will be held in Paris, Marseille, Lyon, Bordeaux, Saint-Étienne, Nice and Nantes. The gold medal match will take place at the Parc des Princes in Paris on 10th August. The tournament will kick off on 25th July, with Spain facing Japan and Canada taking on New Zealand. Fans can expect thrilling matches and unforgettable moments as the world's best players compete for Olympic glory. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's a short preview of the women's football tournament taking place at the Olympic Games in Paris 2024. If you enjoyed today's video, then please consider leaving a like or subscribing to our YouTube channel for even more football content. For all things sports and betting related, please stay tuned to Telecom Asia Sports, or alternatively, you can check out our website telecomasia.net. The link will be in the description. Please remember to always gamble responsibly, and I'll see you all in the next video.